Here we have a 2010 Cadillac Escalade ESV in this great looking white diamond tri-coat paint that you gotta see it in person to really appreciate it. This truck has just over 103,000 miles on it, which is nothing. These things go forever. Under the hood, there's a 6.2 liter V8 engine, which has phenomenal amount of power and torque. And that's hooked up to an all-wheel drive system, so you're gonna get great traction in any kind of weather. Up front, we've got some nice looking fog lights, and we've got these xenon projector headlights that are gonna really light up the road super well. Let's take a look at the inside of this Cadillac. And on the interior, Cadillac spared no expense. We've got these really great heated and cooled memory seats, power adjustable, and they've even got this mesh backing on them, so it's gonna be really nice in cooler weather. Now, taking a seat, we'll get a look at all the technology that this Cadillac has. There's tons of different features. I'll try to highlight the most important ones. In the middle, we've got the IntelliLink infotainment system, which includes navigation, satellite radio, and you can pair your phone to it, just all sorts of stuff. And the screen even acts as the backup camera. So if you put it into reverse, you see the backup camera pop up there, and there's even some parking sensors around this truck. So it's gonna be super easy to park this thing. Then all these buttons down here, we have these buttons that control some of the infotainment system features. And now we've got all the climate control buttons down here with the buttons for the heated and cooled seats. And just a really nice layout to access all the tech that this vehicle has and convenience features. Then taking a look under the center console, as you can see, this is kind of a two-part. And you see the top has a decent amount of space, really good amount of room. And then there's even a bottom part, which you've got a USB and a 12-volt power. So a great amount of connectivity in this truck. Tons of room in there as well. Taking a look at the steering wheel, we've got some of the buttons here on the right side to control your phone after you've paired it to this truck. And we've got a couple volume knobs, volume buttons right there behind the steering wheel. On the left side, we've got buttons for cruise control and a button for the heated steering wheel, which is going to be really great in cold weather. Taking a look at the gauges, you can see the screen right here. That's the driver information center. So if you access it with these buttons right here to the right of the steering wheel, and you can see I'm just pulling up different bits of info in there, so good place to put info you want to take a look at every once in a while. But all in all, this thing just has, it's absolutely packed with luxury and safety features. And one more safety feature I'd like to talk about is, you get a look at it on, it might be a little bit tough to see, but there's actually a little icon right here. This is a side blind zone alert. So when your blind zone's occupied, then this will light up, letting you know that you got to check your blind zone, there's somebody in there. So just another one of those safety features that this truck is absolutely loaded with. Now taking a look in the back, we've got captain seating in the back, and these leather seats, super nice. They're actually heated too, so you don't see that a whole lot in too many vehicles, heated rear seats, but this is a Cadillac, so it's got to have it. And just like to point out, you got these nice armrests too. Nice advantage of having captain seating in the rear. Right up here, we've got the screen for the DVD system. And right down here, we've got the buttons to control that DVD system. See, we've got the buttons for the heated seats back here, some climate control buttons, just everything you could imagine right there. And we'll take a look at the third row seating. Third row seating is actually big enough to fit adults in. So then obviously kids are gonna have no problem fitting back there as well. And you even get another DVD screen for the third row. So just absolutely loaded with features. I don't know what else you could ask for the interior of this Cadillac. It's got it all. Now we'll take a look underneath the hatch. It's a powered liftgate, so super easy to open. Just squeeze the button right here behind the handle and the liftgate powers right up. In the back, you can see we have just a ton of space back here. Everything's super clean. And if you need even more space, the third row seating is actually removable. So after you take those out, you just got enough room to store just about anything you can think of. Really practical vehicle as well with all the storage options and everything. But all in all, this thing is just loaded with luxury features. Just tap that button to bring the lift gate down. But as I was saying, luxury, safety, technology, this thing's got it all. 2010 Cadillac Escalade ESV. Come and check it out.